about to pull in something else behind them. Another trailer.
Mm-hmm. Well, it's got the quad on. Here's a road, I don't take much.
I haven't been over here in a long time.
How many friends does it bring in this area? Friends, somewhere over in this area over here. Somewhere over in these, not these trailer homes, but one of these regular houses.
Okay. This didn't flood, did it?
No. I think it's down.
Or did it?
I think it's down that street, I think.
Did this area flood?
No.
This is a little higher.
Yeah. Oh, it never got down this far. Because only half the fairgrounds flooded.
Yeah, you can see the slope here.
Yeah. But I think only half the actual fairgrounds itself flooded.
I don't remember.
I hear a train. I think.
I don't think the VFW did the VFW flood.
The lower half, I think, did. Oh, it's not a train, that's one's phone. This area, I think, did get flooded, as you can tell by the windows.
Well, the fact that all these trailers are new.
Well, yeah, all that too. All you have to do is look at the windows.
Yeah.
If they have new windows, they got flooded.
Where?
New Hampshire. I just read that.
Sometimes it's blown out of proportion.
Sometimes it's not.
Intersection, of course, the other one's down still. That explains that.
The bees are just great.
Might be, that's not what I'm doing though. I'm gonna be stubborn to go left no matter what anybody else thinks. Or I'll just get tired of it going.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, if you go right now.
Yeah, we're good.
So that really be changing. Drops, that's what you do, dumb things at all, whatever. things are stinking.
Ooh, good day to be doing roofing. Ooh.
Yeah, 100 degree weather, yeah.
Enough up there anyhow.
Yeah, thank goodness ain't gonna be all week of it. Yeah.
Yeah, that's
right. What they're doing. If it rains.
Sure could get some rain.
Yep. Nothing else, just get the smoke out of there.
That would be nice too.